Stu Maddox, and I'm the director of Reel in the Closet. So Reel in the Closet is a documentary about LGBT home movies dating back to the 30s, and the new movement to try to save these because they give us a look at our history, ourselves really, in a way that nothing else does. It's just this connecting experience that is like nothing else. I think because there's the movement, you know, it's not just a picture or words on the page. It's important for personal reasons to tell this story because I feel like I need more role models in my life who have lived successfully and have done important things, and I don't think we get that as much in our community as say other communities. We actually call this a crowd work in progress, so the film is finished, but we find good stuff and we layer it into the film into like regular updates. We work with archives who already have some of this stuff, but we also reach out to communities where we show the films because that's where, I mean, the best stuff is still out there in closets, you know, and it's actually being thrown out very quickly. I'm part of a community that's always been happy and active and will continue to be. And I'm just kind of like passing the torch. I've always known that, but to feel that is empowering. It's great as a filmmaker to be a part of a kind of a premiere film festival, the first one, because you feel like you're doing a good thing. And it's really a well-done festival. I hope that year two and three and so on are just as organized and have just as many good films, because this is the good batch that they've got going on. You know, as you go around the country, you kind of see what everybody's programming, and this is what their program is.